continuing this morning for a monkey who's on the loose in Clemmons. It escaped from a holding facility and people are actively searching for it as we speak. Arthur Mondale is live with an update on that search. Good morning, Arthur.
Yeah, the search continues around a 3-mile radius of Wake Forest Baptist Primate Center. Remember, this monkey got loose on Friday. You know, it was a neighbor that spotted the monkey yesterday morning, and that's when this whole entire ordeal basically blew public. Now, this is what officials are saying right now. The interim director for security says the 16-year-old Stilomalagus monkey first got free during a routine cleaning process at the site on Friday. It was spotted at a nearby home yesterday around 8:30 a.m. The monkey is believed to have unlatched her enclosure she was in. Officials say the monkey, which has been in captivity since 2008, is shy and virus-free. But with so many days out in captivity, they say people should avoid approaching the monkey if they spot her. Meanwhile, other agencies are trying to determine what they can do exactly at this point to finally catch her today, or hopefully in the next few days.
Exactly what are the options for animal control? Obviously, we have no jurisdiction in the community. It is an animal control issue. So how can we provide resources to help them?
And meanwhile, bait traps have been placed out with both fruits and veggies to catch the monkey. Coming up at 6:30, you'll hear an exclusive interview by phone with a woman who actually called first responders when she spotted the monkey yesterday morning. Probably a very interesting sight. Reporting live, Arthur Mondale, WXII 12 News.
Thank you, Arthur. And that woman that Arthur just mentioned says that she saw the monkey in her backyard yesterday morning. Kristine Santiago says the monkey was in a tree for about 45 minutes, and she's joining us right now exclusively on the phone. Kristine, can you tell us what happened?
Yes. Good morning, Veronica. I actually saw it Monday morning, actually, about 11:45. My dogs were barking at something in the tree. My daughter came in and told me there was a monkey in the tree. Of course, we didn't believe her. I went out and saw it jumping from tree to tree, and then I called, had my husband call animal control, and they didn't believe me. They said they hadn't seen a monkey in this area in years, and it probably sat in our tree for a good 45 minutes or so, and animal control came out about an hour and a half after we originally called, and they still didn't seem to have believed us.
Well, I definitely think it's an interesting and unique story, Kristine, but of course we do know that it's on the loose now. Were you able to get near it or take any pictures or anything?
It was probably about 50 feet from my fence, and it sat in that tree, and of course I tried to get pictures and everything, but we have such a heavily wooded area behind us that I couldn't get a good enough picture. But, I mean, you could distinctly just see its face just sitting there. I mean, it was obvious it was a monkey.
Very interesting story. Well, thank you so much, Kristine, for joining us. Unfortunately, they haven't been able to catch the monkey yet. And, of course, it's probably a safe idea to stay pretty far away if you do happen to spot it. Thank you, Kristine.
Thank you.